Welcome to MBA Now. I'm Rob Van Raphorst. There's a lot going on in MBA's research department, and with us to talk about it is our Vice President of Research and Economics, Lynn Fisher. Lynn, thanks for being here.
You bet.
Lynn, why don't you first start by telling the members of MBA exactly what REHA is?
Well, the Research Institute for Housing America, or REHA, is MBA's think tank. And it's a nonprofit through which we make grants to practitioners and academics and others who are experts in their field to do studies and further their own research about housing markets, mortgage markets, and real estate finance, broadly speaking.
Now, REHA recently did a study on the affordability crisis in the United States. Could you give us a little summary about that study?
Sure. The paper is entitled Diverted Homeowners, the Rental Crisis, and Foregone Housing Formation, and it's by four researchers from the University of Southern California. In the paper, they point out and provide estimates of the fact that there were about 6 million homeowners who left homeownership and turned to the rental market for their housing needs in the recession. Now, at the same time, there were about 4.4 million households who were expected to become new renter households between 2006 and 2012. So that means there were about 10.4 million households looking for rental housing. And only about 5.2 million were actually accommodated by the market. That means there was much greater demand than there was supply, and many households weren't actually formed during that period. We lost households during the Great Recession.
If there was a problem with inventory, as you found, where exactly were all the builders in all of this?
Well, all of this housing demand, that from foregone homeownership and from the millennials who were seeking to enter the market, all of that demand wasn't accommodated very quickly by the housing construction sector because of the Great Recession, right? Investment basically ground to a halt. It took until about 2010 for multifamily housing starts to pick up again, and we've been seeing an increase in housing starts ever since. So it took time. Interestingly, about a third of the foregone housing homeowners were actually accommodated by the single-family rental sector of the market, and that was helpful, but it still wasn't enough to keep the pressure from pushing rents upwards.
That's great. One last thing. Is there anything on the horizon that REHA is currently working on that you'd like to talk about?
We have a number of studies in the pipeline, and so I hope you'll keep tuning in throughout 2016. The next paper that will be released will be on housing affordability. And in general, the research group continues to put research out there. So please check in with the research page on the MBA website.
That's great, Lynn. Thanks for coming by.
You bet.
You can be sure to follow us on Twitter at MBA Mortgage or check us out on Facebook at Mortgage Bankers Association. Thanks again.